van over here, guys. We're gonna go. We're gonna do a little helicopter safety.
The video idea came from Robert Deaton, who's this is all his thing.
I think we should be wider and lower.
Okay.
It's, that way it gives it scale.
He said, "I got this great idea. It's a big metaphor. It's you guys in a desert, basically walking toward one another." And the song is really, that's as symbolic as it gets, really, as far as the song goes.
At any point you don't feel comfortable, the helicopter is scaring you, just stop. So, is everybody good? Ready to do this?
Let's do it.
Very good. All right, guys, everybody clear here, please. Okay.
We had to go very delicate in how we did it, because obviously we're both separately married to other people, and it'd be weird with our friendship, like, being in this lovey, smushy, gushy story.
Right.
So we had to do it from like an art perspective.
Right, that's what she told me when I pitched the first idea for the video. No, I'm kidding.
Do you remember how it used to be? We turned out the lights and we didn't just sleep.
Remind me, baby, remind me.
Oh, so I'm fine.
This is my first desert video. I always said I'm never gonna do one of those cliched
rock and roll
cracked
god,
earth,
guitar god, cracked earth.
Desert videos.
Here you are.
Yeah, never seen.
Sold out.
Yes.
Please check.
Take it back further.
Exactly. Great.
It's going good, I think. we're in the desert, but it's fun. We're laughing a lot. We lost Brad's hat. Somebody had to chase it down. My dress has been taking on a life of its own, attacking people in the wind. We've had wind storms, wind tornadoes, sand tornadoes going on. But, you know, it's all for the sake of the video. It's gonna be good.
Good. I'm missing that line on Brad every time. So if we could get a great shot on Brad on that line, the old t-shirt line.
Wake up in my old t-shirt.
It ought to look great. It's really hard to do, but it should look great. I hope it does. In the end, you should say, wow, that looks like you guys had a great time.